So during the operation, you could extract the stem cell, incorporate it into the scaffold made from our nanocomposite material, and it could be implanted on the skin. And for certain days, usually for 4 to 8 weeks, and then you raise it up.
So that's the trachea.
You get lots of millions of holes through the scaffold. Then you put stem cell on it. So stem cell encourage blood cell from the skin, this little macrovascular blood cell, it grows into the scaffold. And that's what is, you know, it would not extrude. You know, that's what our aim is. In every 20 minutes, it makes 1 meter artery. And for a bypass in the heart, you need about 30, 40 centimeter. So you could divide it by 3, 4, you know. And that you could continuously run that, you know. We make tear ducts in the patient, we make trachea for patient, we, you know, a few blood vessels gone into patient, so all been successful, and no immune response. So we think, yes, facial organ, you know, using ear and nose, is that with our material, is the way forward.